We begun backfilling around the sign. We did put landscape fabric underneath it, and we have backfilled with some of the native red dirt. I did go ahead and treat this dirt with ag. I'm gonna come back and line the outside edges with stone, put more dirt in there. Then maybe some plants of some sort, and then some mulch on the top. This is an example of a rune stone.